driving around 1, about like 1 o'clock today. So, my plan originally was to leave at about 8, 9 in the morning. So by this time now, 5:21, I would have already been there. But, you know, I got to spend time with your, you know, significant other or family members and stuff like that. But it is what it is. Wow. You literally cannot see a single thing besides what's in front of you. Jeez. This don't make you want to pucker up. I don't know what will, dude. That is trippy. Mile marker 100 in South Carolina.
Buddy, good morning. We are here in North Carolina, Sanford. Currently waiting to get loaded. Yeah, it's been a long, it was a long day, man. It was a long day. Let's just say I got lucky and I found parking at the shipper. There was a truck stop down the road where literally it said no parking is allowed, no overnight, you can get towed and yada 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 and stuff like that. So yeah, but so, and there were like 3 trucks parked there, so yeah, we just didn't get lucky. I put these new mirrors on. I put bigger mirrors so I could see when I back up, and it definitely helps a lot. I put it on that side too. Just doing small things here and there. I spilled some dang coffee and I cleaned it up as best as I could. It might not look like it, but I extracted the carpet and such. But yeah, hope y'all enjoy that night driving footage. I'm gonna get you some more. And hopefully today we're gonna be home by 4 or 5 o'clock. So yeah, she is currently getting loaded. Apparently, they've been loading pretty fast, about 20 minutes, so we gonna see. A little dirty, you know what I'm saying? Drove throughout the whole night last night. Literally, it's like the middle of, like, nowhere, North Carolina. But, yeah. Thank you.
wondering, everybody's got to pull in. Doesn't matter if you're the president, you got a truck, got to pull in. Besides that guy. Made it. Here we are. God, I just cut these zip ties. And this man gonna take my container. Let's get it. This is this guy right here. Takes the container off. Well, y'all about to watch it. Just like that. Sound of his horn. Insane. Just like that. Here's the boats. We out here, y'all. Taking his money. Taking his money. Some pretty cool boats. This right here is where we drop the chassis. So yeah. Well, y'all, hope y'all enjoyed that trip that I went on. Yeah, that is gonna be it for this video. I hope y'all subscribe for more content, and I'll see y'all guys in the next one. Peace.